All right, there's always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. This is a Florida story. It is also a naked story. Let's get to this.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
A man exposed himself on the Remy's Ratatouille adventure ride in EPCOT. Come on.
Oh, no.
36-year-old man from New Jersey was caught smoking.
You can't smoke?
Watching adult movies while naked on Remy's Ratatouille adventure ride at EPCOT. Why? Why? They're going to take you to Mickey jail. They are going to take you to Mickey jail where there's like a creepy 1940s disheveled Mickey down there that is now your new best friend.
My guy got every dollar's worth of that Disney ticket.
He did. A lot of times you'll go to Disney and be like, this is a ripoff. It cost thousands of dollars to take like a family of four down to Disney. This guy, you're right. He got every penny worth.
Mm-hmm.
Disney cast members were first leery of the man when he wanted to sit alone in a rat. Okay, so he wanted a solo ride on the Ratatouille ride. The arrest report said generally guests share the cart with other people, and they were suspicious that the guest wanted a cart alone by himself, right? So he was probably waiting longer to get a cart just by himself. They're not going to let you just ride alone. That's going to throw off everything. Everybody would do that. So he must have waited a long time to be a single rider there. Several Disney cast members monitored the ride in the surveillance and saw the guy smoking. Twice they stopped the ride and made a loudspeaker announcement that smoking was not permitted. And at this point, they're probably thinking, oh, he needed a cigarette really bad.
Thought he could just ride this and nobody'd know.
He thought he thought he could sneak a smoke on Remy's Ratatouille adventure ride at EPCOT. So they announced that, hey, no smoking's permitted. The ride continued on, though. That's when he started watching an adult film on his phone. Uh-oh, things have escalated now.
I mean, it took a quick turn there.
Yeah. Oh, I can't smoke? All right, can I do this? Because he then got naked on the Remy's Ratatouille adventure ride at EPCOT. Yep, pants off and everything on the ride at EPCOT. The sheriff's investigator obtained the Disney surveillance that showed the incident happening. The man was arrested and has been charged with a misdemeanor charge of exposing himself. Now, if you're this guy, when they get to the end of the ride...
Wait, you can get naked on a Disney ride and it's only a misdemeanor?
Don't encourage that behavior. You're right.
Yo, Florida is wild as hell.
You're right. That does seem like there should be...
Naked on Ratatouille and it's only a misdemeanor?
By the way, if you're that guy, when your ride stops, right? When you're in the cart on the Ratatouille ride at EPCOT and the cart stops and you have Disney employees waiting for you, it's probably... You know, could be police there, Disney security.
All of it.
You got to blame it on the rat. I don't know what happened. The rat stole my phone and started watching an adult film. Then the rat put a cigarette in my mouth.
Smoking.
And then the rat took my damn pants off. You got to blame it on the rat, man. You got to blame it on Remy. Hey, this is very lifelike. There was a little rat that unbuckled my pants and unzipped them. Wasn't me. Blame it on Remy. On Remy's Ratatouille Adventure Ride at EPCOT Center. It is a naked person in Florida making the show once again.